Your PC won't connect to the internet, but other devices will. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft attributes this problem to the VPN connections present in the computer. If you have an active VPN software during the upgrade, the computer may fail to find Wi-Fi as the VPN software might cause problems. But that is not the only case. Certain hardware is not compatible with Windows, and it might be the cause of the problem where you cannot connect to the internet after upgrading to Windows 11 or 10. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. First, make sure Wi-Fi is set to on. Open Settings and click on Network and Internet. Next, select Wi-Fi and set the toggle to on. Now check if you are able to connect to the internet. Method 2. The next thing you can do is install the Wi-Fi driver automatically. Right-click on the Start button to open the WinX menu. Select Device Manager. Click on the Action tab and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Method 3. If the Wi-Fi name is not visible to your PC, then check if the router is broadcasting the SSID. Open the router console. You can do it by entering the address that came with the router in the browser address bar. Under the wireless section of the configuration settings, see if there is an SSID and if the box against broadcast SSID is checked. The wordings broadcast SSID may be different on the different routers, so check for alternative labels if you cannot find broadcast SSID in wireless section of the router configuration page. You may also change the SSID to something else and click on Save to make sure the SSID is visible in the list of networks being displayed when you click the network icon in the Windows system tray. Method 4. Sometimes a simple power cycle can fix the issue. Remove the power plug from the router after turning it off. Leave it for a few seconds. Plug in the power cord and turn it on. Check to see if the Wi-Fi is now visible in the list of networks. Method 5. You can also use the built-in Windows Network Troubleshooter to see what is causing the problem and to fix it automatically. Type Troubleshoot and select the top option. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Select Run next to Network. Follow as shown to complete the process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.